After packing, I'm meet with my research group. I'm going out, you know, because I'm going to pay my bills. And I'm hoping that I could at least find some happiness outside the house, because I've been very caged. Nice and in corner. Gray. 50 ko yan, no? Wait lang, ha, mukha. Espresso mukha latte. Pila pa nan?
80.
Pila kayo?
80.
80 ra. Okay. Tara. Thank you. So, I'm gonna eat at Casa Verde, and I'm hoping my table is here. Yeah. So, I'm eating alone. A restaurant. Si Mang Sekarang. My nachos are right. So it's big. I cannot finish that all by myself. Oh my god, so I got my two orders.
I'm eating my nachos first.
It's been 2 years since I last was here. Because we had no money to buy. Now it's gonna work. I'm not in myself. Experience what I haven't felt or let done.
Thank you.
So early in the morning. Oh my god, my face! Early in the morning, I really had an insane burnout. And I was silently praying that hopefully that burnout will be gone, even just for me, for the meantime. And I went out. So yeah. I went out, I ate, I stress ate, but because of the, you know, that was my pamper day eating. I feel great now. I don't really, I feel like I have the energy to live on, to continue living. And if you're feeling burnt out, have time for yourself, because you're just destroying yourself if you keep on pushing yourself, even though you have a burnout. I hate feeling a burnout, so thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel, don't follow my Twitter, because you will see some stuff you don't want to see. The people follow, subscribe, like, and comment, and maybe you can follow me on Twitter, and follow me on Instagram at Calire_MNZA. Bye bye.